if you take like a freaking Superman action figure from the 50s or something, and it's not in the box, it's worth nothing.
Do you see two of them in the
show? No.
Oh my god.